What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the... and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, shit. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Focus. Look closer.
Look.
Use your eyes.
Why isn't she looking closer?
She needs to.
Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down to the deep dark. After 9 months...
yearns for life, hungers for it, like a pack of wolves on a hunt. But she's not stopping. Mist and fog. The old fool was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's gone.
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.